I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm so dead.
Oh my god. Return.
Okay, so I have to get the button thing right, or it insta-kills me. Okay. Didn't know that. Didn't even know that was up there. I got the wrong meat. Bam. Kick it. What is behind me that's doing that? Oh. Okay. A lot of insta-kills down here. Fuck! Shit. Okay. Right after the red chair. Okay, moving on. Because apparently now I have to have super lightning reflexes so I don't get wrecked by the fucking... Nope, I didn't bother. Get back. Like how you got me, even though I was still reloading. Get back. I don't bother. I'm getting rid of everything. Okay. So get ready to press. Hey. Alright. I know this is supposed to be the end of the game, but you gotta give a brother a break. Come on. Are you dead? You don't look dead. Okay, I guess you were dead. Woo! Scared the shit out of me. See, now I'm the gun shy because I don't want to get grabbed by a pipe. Be a chair sitting in the middle of the cave. You don't have to do better than that. Oh god, he reconstituted into another chair. Fuck you. Open. My boot, that's what we got. Oh. Okay. So we're in another bathroom. This isn't a bathroom. This is a shambles. Whoa! Fucking chair coming out of the cut like that. Oh my god. Just get your fucking TV ass out of here. Now get in the doorway so I can shoot you. You're getting to the doorway and you can't reach me. Never mind. Yeah. piece of shit. Why are you suddenly able to do so much damage? I don't think I've ever been in here. What a creepy ass room. Oh yeah, we have. I hear the stupid pipes. Don't even. Okay. The chair looked at me mad. Oh my god. I don't know why, but... Oh great, now the real challenge is here. So the only problem with you that I have... I don't give a fuck about anything else. I want to get rid of you. Actually, you know what? How do I change? He's not leaving that closet yet. Will you just attack me, please? Now, where'd the stove go? Oh, he's just spraying and praying in that corner. Like an asshole. Still over there. I'm not even. I gotta be ready for another hit button. Wait, what? I didn't see a button. Oh. About to get mad. Oh no. Come on, Chatter. Quick change. Bullshit ass house. Okay, so we got the chair, all that's turned off. I'm not fucking around with these windows. Did we fight only one boss? Well, most stuff didn't have a health bar, but I think we can count as a boss. Oh, they got a fucking TV shell here. Nope. Moving. Chance by getting stuck in the fucker. Oh shit. Ooh. Okay. since technically the trees aren't part of the house, well, I guess they are part of the property. Like, why is she able to control them? Way. I would assume that way. I'm not even. Yeah, might as well go check. Nope, never mind. Reload. I don't even want to know. We're leaving. I wonder what happened to Jenny. Cause damn.
She's all the way at the top fucking floor again.
Well, it's better than being in the basement, I guess. At least she knows the way down from here. Here, Derek. Derek's back. I need to move before those turn back into chairs. Quick to her. Bam! Walk through every room in the goddamn house. Fuck. Hold on, I'm gonna move. I'll edit that out. Okay, or I'll try to. Okay. Just need a minute to breathe. Alright, let's go, Jenny, to victory. White House gotta do her do. Who did you think you was fooling, dumbass? I don't know why I did. Yeah. Bitch. There are fucking chairs everywhere in here. Like when I first started playing in DJ's campaign. Yeah, campaign. When I was playing the DJ, it was just a room full of chairs. Why is there a ladder in the chimney? I don't know why. Just saying, I kept thinking cemetery, and I was like, no, that's not it. Well, technically, this is her cemetery, I guess. Also, did no one think to report that shit to the police? Like, you just wanted to, I'll keep building, I guess. You didn't think the authorities would want to know what happened to your wife? They were just like, you can't get her out of the concrete, so, I mean, if you want, you can rebuild that shit here. Anything cool in here? Okay. I don't know why I'm looking for extra shit when I should be leaving. What's that? Nope. Ain't gonna get me in this tight ass hallway? You think you're going to get me in this tight ass hallway? I am too low. Bam! Don't even. Piece of shit. Give me my damn. Alright. Now. I can't go. Come on. I don't know what I'm
do it. Come on.
Whoa. Quick turn.
I got a fucking TV. You piece of shit.
Give me that soda. Alright, quick roll. Bam.